it was successful. Two wins, that's what we wanted. And, you know, coming off that weekend into Classic weekend, we're really excited. Really excited for what's to come. Got to keep scoring goals, and the defense has been strong. So we're definitely ready to keep winning.
And getting that Big Ten Offensive Player of the Week, obviously first week, how does that feel